There were no signs. It came without warning. To us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict. Years of war. The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them. I am Apollyon. Bring war. Many years ago, the great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights. True warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Purvis Dobbiny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Show yourself!
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter. We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel.
Valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion. Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are our reinforcements?
I'm it.
Is this a joke?
Open the gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
About the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Apollyon.
Gotcha, Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Reach.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that ye do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong. The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. Couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us. When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, before they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
The Warborn can be creative when they want to be. Clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
I had questions.
Master. Why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions, ones that were much harder to answer.
On your feet.
Prepare to die.
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey, this food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve, die.
They would unite, but leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Sometimes, a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raider, as we call them, is a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use are they of armor or a beer?
Years since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it.
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Ah! Let's find the rest! For our people. Who's... What's going on out there? You... Face me! Come on in, then! As well ask me to pick up farming. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
Charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different.
Just wait for your signal then?
Civ.
Raider!
We had a history.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much.
was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long? Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off!
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough. Odin's beard. Those Blackstones had quite a haul. Where did these come from?
Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk.
The samurai!
They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet. It was time. Yes! For raid.
Distinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Thank you. have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
What we needed, a way through the Mire. The city would be ours.
But on that bridge, behind that bridge, lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Valhalla, warrior!
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that...
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. Huh? The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. They are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Word means something different.
We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. My friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it.
They're burning the city.
We're leaving. Said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Doing in our city. Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will. I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power.
I had done it.
To a new age.
Vikings.
Yon would regret leaving me alive.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for IU.
Well, well, well. Do you know where IU is?
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Archers.
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Sejudo.
Napoleon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side.
We had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion. We'll defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
Champion.
This betrayer.
Hero, more like.
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
No! This is my fight!
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard!
The samurai have breached the second gate!
Here they come!
Master! Iron Legion! Outside our walls!
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them.
Go. You've got this.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
I
waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will.
will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.